Today's Dark Territory Clemson letterman is Deshaun Watson, who lettered at Clemson from 2014 until 2016 and put up record numbers at the quarterback position for the Tigers, guiding Clemson to consecutive college football playoff appearances and the 2016 National Championship. Watson led Clemson to 28 wins over his final two seasons while wearing the number 4 jersey, the same jersey number worn by former Tiger quarterback Steve Fuller. The number had been retired at Clemson, but Fuller allowed it to come out of retirement for Watson. Watson was a 2-time recipient of the Davey O'Brien Award, one of only 4 quarterbacks who can make that claim.